The plant pictured here is Asparagus officinalis, the garden asparagus. Now, when you look at this picture, you may not think of it as asparagus, but this is what it looks like if you just let it grow instead of eating it. It's going to get 3 to 5 feet tall, about 16 to 36 inches wide, and it gets this very feathery foliage on it. Asparagus is one of the few vegetables that's cold hardy enough to remain a perennial through most of the United States. It's cold hardy to zone 2. And here's a close-up of what that feathery foliage looks like. It's actually quite attractive. It turns yellow in the fall, and basically what it is very branched, tiny linear leaves. Here's what you're probably the most familiar with, though. The asparagus spears, which are actually the emerging stems. They're usually green or purple in color, and they are glaucous. You can see that waxy coating on it, with those sort of triangular-shaped bracts along the stem. And here's another close-up picture, again, of an asparagus stem. This is the stage at which it's typically harvested and eaten. But assuming that you don't harvest any initially, you're going to get that feathery foliage, and if it's a female asparagus, because asparagus is dioecious, you may get these tiny hard red berries that have some ornamental value. And so with that, we conclude our discussion of Asparagus officinalis, the garden asparagus.